Good morning. My name is Takashi Tanaka, and Takashi is my first name, and so just called Takashi. And I'm purified Japanese, so probably my English is very difficult for you. So please listen with some imagination. Before start, my job, I can see many projects. This project is the best project I saw before. That's my family project. So after I married with my wife, and we made this chart, my wife, at least 2 children, big house near the ocean, no car, airplane, blah, 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 blah. Of course, I have to listen everything. And then we made this scheduling together. Takashi is my name, Yumi is my wife, and then we start input 1996, and then output came on schedules. Thank you. But this output quite high quality. However, all our Toyota's project exactly implementing this one. Think about your project first. Project earlier phase, first phase of new project. Do you join all member? Not only planning, development, marketing, sales, even customer service. Do they join all together? First difficulty. Second difficulty is this scheduling portions. Again, earlier phase of project. Does all member join together discussing? And then for Toyota, highest project definition means first make efficient, effective schedule first and keep schedule completely. No delay. Just very strong milestones. See this one, we have very strong commitment, therefore can deliver such higher quality products. And also another importance is during planning phase, we have to find out bottlenecks. So maybe we know during scheduling phase, where is the bottlenecks? Here, very difficult to achieve. Case of myself, you can see new spider, Gabriolet. I hesitated to write down, therefore already postponed 10 years, still cannot buy. That's not our policies. So again, importance of project efficiency is make efficient, perfect schedule, keep schedule. That's highest efficient, best project. Okay. And then, okay. So when I explain about our culture, Toyota's way of work, I use these models. So you can see TDS means a Toyota Development System, TPS Toyota Production System, Toyota Marketing Sales Systems. And then just in time, Lean, they're very famous, but you can see very small bottom, very small piece. But all other areas very important. And every area we start from concept. Concept phase, takes a lot of time. Think about very carefully. Concept, and then design carefully, and then real implementation. Even productions, concept, design, production. So concept, design, implementation. Those cycles we are turning. And maybe I can explain one of my friends, his experience, how Toyota is working this way. One of my friends, he got an engineering degree and joined Toyota engineering. Boss, what is my first job? Go to assembly line. So he went to assembly line for 3 weeks. Just assembled tire, wheel, 3 weeks. And then finished, back to engineering. What is my job? Next my job. Boss said, go to night shift. So he went to night shift, again 3 weeks. And then again, back to engineering. What is my next job? Go to dealership, sell car. And then of course in a dealership, natural pressure came. So he had to sell car. He tried first car, uncle. Next one, sister, and he got $100. But looks interesting, but he already knows paying all organizations. If I made a terrible design, how bad influence for all organizations? And also, during this earlier phase of education, he make a network, for example, production area. If I need some knowledge, who is the best person to contact? Usually, who became mentor and teaching. He already has a very strong network. However, our Western, especially European company, this kind of education, very difficult. So we need this kind of mechanisms. And then I'd like to explain more. advanced development, technology, new technology, those cycles are not inside of this cycle, outside. And then after technology mature, time to use these cycles. I think Toyota has a very good connection these cycles. So maybe some people have very technology area. Think about like milestones of technologies. And our technology milestones are very interesting. And also, what's this, what is the definition of technology became matured, can use this product? That's also Toyota has a very good mechanism. And another interesting is, what is the production concept? Production concept. That's also another strong area. Production concept means next 10 years, which kind of a production assembly line we have to prepare? Probably like China came, means a competition about cost became very strong, means probably a total cost have to reduce half. Such case, what we have to do? Let's reduce line length half. That's what we call production concept. And another interesting, marketing sales systems. I sometimes explain Toyota's marketing systems, very aggressive marketing. Maybe you can see latest Lexus, color is only three, gray, black, white, no more other colors. So if a customer came to dealership, I like to buy Lexus LS400, pink. Customer, that's your very bad taste. We try to control direction. But like a BMW moving opposite direction, but that's okay. But anyway, I'm from New York, United States. United States marketing people very strong, but they are not so strong. How to say aggressive marketing attitude? Just customer said so. Production, please make. Nah, very bad. Why you don't control customers? That's and also service area. From service area, repair, those stuffs, how feedback to next project. That's also another important mechanism. And one more missing is supplier. Supplier management is not this cycle, outside of this cycle. So Toyota and then supplier, we have very good relationships. That's why I also struggled in Western company a lot. And then maybe some histories. Growth of Toyota, that's profit and time. So 1990, we changed direction completely. So Dr. Womack explained modern. I got MBA in the United States. So I like end of 90s, I studied modern management. And then machine that changed the world came. And then I read carefully. Wow, excellent book. I do that? And then... Wait a minute, modern, I tried to learn, now lean came, why I'm in the United States? So I back to Japan to learn what's this mean. And then 1990s, Toyota family changed top executive completely to outside of Toyota families. Mr. Okuda came. I can remember Mr. Okuda, his first speech, let's top of the world, let's become top of the world. Very strong speech. And he changed direction, company direction completely. Especially, I'm very new generation of Japanese. I'm not polite. I like American rap music, blah, blah, blah. Such new culture came in, and also more globalization, blah, blah, blah. And then I think if a Toyota did not change these directions, cannot achieve such a top of the world. Anyway, big change came. And then I can remember 90s, which kind of change we had? We set up like this target, okay. Total lead time, reduce half. Half, boss, impossible. No, we have to do. And then what we did is like this. We thought like this. This is a typical development time and then resources. And then looks this project good, very bad, because after looks finished project, additional job came, additional job came. When project finished? So let's think about like this. Earlier phase, more workload, and then reduce lead time half. But to achieve what we have to do, that's where we're working. Reduce lead time, also fewer resources. By the way, American called trade-off. And then in Toyota, if we call a trade-off, boss, that's a very trade-off relations, impossible to achieve. Means, are you stupid?
Our culture is trade on everything after achieve at the same time. Therefore, and also we call don't use brain, budget instead of brain. Don't use budget, brain.
頭使ってんの君、これ Japanese, that's a very strong word.
And then, this is one of our important techniques, we call OBEA, OBEA. OBEA means big project control rooms. And currently, all our latest car, we use these big rooms. So you can see in the room, big room. And then in the middle, real products. And then all organizations join in these rooms. And then this is a very simple layout, but the flow is very important. Usually start from objectives. And then what is the expected target? And then metrics, measurement came. We try to measure. And then you can see on our progress, green and red. We do not use yellow, only green and red. I know evaluation, maybe some company use, we are yellow right now. What does this mean, yellow? Very bad. Only green and red, please change. Like we have a big problem right now. We have a big problem, but I have a quick countermeasure after 2 months. Means that's no issue anymore. That's green. Yellow make many ambiguous inside of project. Very bad. Please stop. And then next one, action board. Action board is, again, we print it out on a big paper and attach on the wall. And then earlier phase, with a paper and post-it and populated. We are not necessary to use MS Project, blah, 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 type of software. Because we make a schedule, no change schedule. Why we need such a complicated software tools? And then another important technique is you call issue board. Issue board means to achieve this output, what is our current issues? And then every time to join this meeting, team member have to select only 2 issues, no more. That's strong definitions. Again, this is how apply Toyota's technique in Western companies. So in Toyota, we don't need this kind of issue board. No need to say, please select only 2 issues to come to your meeting. No need. And also we call issue, select 2, and also we call kind issue, please. Kind issue means constructive, and then some kind of suggestions. Boss, this is very impossible to achieve. What shall we do? Very stupid. Instead, this is very difficult. However, if you change this specification, postpone 2 years, 2 months, and we can achieve. Boss, think, yes and no. That's very quick. Okay, excuse me. This OBEA, I apply many industries, airplane, car, truck, blah, 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 and even textile, hospital, not yet. I'm very impressed, Dr. Jones, your explanations. Already a Western company applying service hospital, blah, blah, blah. I think quite a good directions. And so OBEA have to change layout every phase of project. And also, of course, we have to use a virtual type of tools. You can see right side, big liquid crystal display or maybe projector. And then like a design review, critical activity, we implement in these rooms. However, total Toyota development systems, those are 6 important core techniques, pre-development, design review, design to cost, all 6. And then OBEA is, again, just a very small piece of us. And then you can see number 3, that's OBEA. And then also quality control systems. Our quality control system is we call quality into process. So that's a concept of production area. One person's responsibility. Okay, my product's perfect. No defect. Okay, next person. Perfect defect. Perfect, perfect means no need inspections. We apply this thinking in knowledge worker, very early phase. So even like a service, hospital, same. Every person's responsibilities, my design, my job is perfect. Send over to next person. This concept, how apply in knowledge worker, design area, that's not easy. But you can remember like a couple of months ago, 1 year ago, Toyota made many claims because of many commonalizations. Therefore, we push this quality into processing design phase a lot. That's very new. And then technique also not shared yet in the market. And next one is a design review. Maybe design review is an aerospace industry in the United States developed, I'm sure. But in Toyota, we completely improved this design review activities. So when I join some company, this design review. Design review means after design something, and then this design is okay or not. And then talking collaboratively with all organizations. That's activity. Design review. But when I join this design review, Western companies, today, tomorrow is my design review. How many hours, you ask? No, 2 days. Design review, 2 days. Okay, 5 days workshop. No, design review, less than 2 hours. No more. People cannot concentrate. So when I join other design review, other company design review, so painful. Blah, 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 talk. What's your conclusion? What you're discussing? How many issues you solve the design review? That's another part, very strong two techniques. And design to cost. Cost also very important for Toyota. And then concept phase. Concept means still on the document. Okay, next car, which kind of car? Any kind of thinking, okay. That's concept phase. We have already cost models. And then set up target. Have to reduce cost 30%. Very aggressive target. When I explain like this, some people think, oh, every project reduced 30% means after 3 years, cost became zero. Wrong. For us, a cost means a life cycle cost. Life cycle cost means you cannot see inside the financial sheet. Means inside the financial sheet, like a bill of material, product development, fixed cost, plus service, operations. Also, after own the car, we need the insurance, service. And also, after finish of driving car have to terminate. Such a total cost we are thinking. How reduce total cost 30%? And then when I joined some companies, they said, okay, next year, our target reduction, cost reduction target is 3%. That's wrong. Such a small cost reduction target cannot make innovative process change. Please start 10%, 20%. And then another one is feedback systems. Feedback system is how reuse historical problems for new products. That mechanism also very difficult. Historical issues capture one sheet of paper, reuse. That mechanism also very strong. And I joined some big company, and then do you have this kind of feedback system? Yeah, we have a lesson and learn database. And then, okay, let's check how many lesson and learn database. Oh, we have a 20,000 database for lesson and learn. How do you reuse? No, we just try to store to use somewhere in the future. That's wrong. Again, we have this interesting mechanism. And then technical know-how. When I compare Toyota's engineer, other companies' engineer, big difference is this technical document writing. Toyota's engineer takes more time to writing technical knowledge. What's happened? And technical document means many people think, oh, big file. No. Couple of sheet of papers, very condensed, and updated consistently. So Western company use knowledge management. And in Toyota, what does this mean, knowledge management? What has that? That's kind of reactions. Knowledge management, already naturally we are capturing. So those are all techniques. Again, OBEA is a very small piece. However, Western company is very important. And from now, I just concentrate this visual management of how apply in total companies. And then for visualizations, OBEA need this kind of layers. Just establish OBEA doesn't work. You can see center, OBEA. One more layer is lower level. Lower level means real team levels. And we have to check the workload situations. What's happened? Who is the highest workload? That's this layer, a second layer. Top layer is senior executives, very high senior management, vice president level. And then even like a 10,000 employee, big company, 100 company, exactly this same layer is important. So think about one company, only 30 employees. Again, layer is the same. Project room, and then top senior management, and then real workers, three layer, no more than three layer. If some company need more than three layer, means organizationally, they have problems. Or accountability, very unclear. Therefore, we naturally set up directions of organizations. And also, management system is important. And Toyota management system, you can see my first chart, core level. Toyota management system, there is a four area. First one is a corporate management and finance. And number four, globalizations. Oh, by the way, globalizations. One project we call skill map. Sorry. So one project, every engineer or operator, they have to make a skill map. So inside of skill map, we are expecting more than two, three languages right now. So usually American, I'm from New York, so American speak only English, very bad. So we are expecting two or three more languages. That's inside of skill map already including. And what do you think, number three? What's the most important for Toyota management systems? That's, I also very surprised, which is cost planning. Again, earlier phase, manage cost more effectively, not financial cost, life cycle cost. If we consider life cycle cost, product design change completely, more serviceability, such kind of subscaling. Also environment, how protect environment, how reduce CO2. That came from life cycle cost. Therefore, cost planning for us is so important. And then we sometimes doing benchmarking, so buy like a BMW, Mercedes, and Lexus, blah, blah, blah. And then, bit secret, but Toyota's profit per vehicle is much higher than competitors. Again, number three, we are focusing. And then this policy deployment. From this morning, I heard many times policy deployment. But implement policy deployment in Western company, so difficult. First one, reflections. First I explain, let's check what's happened this year. No, not my expectation. Review doesn't work. Reflection, but still not our expectation. For Japanese, reflection means think very, very carefully. What's happened this year? What's the problem? What's the root causes to eliminate this kind of issues next year? What I have to do? Such a very deep thinking reflections. That's what I call reflections. And then A3, Western company called A3. These are reflections, a kind of A3 paper. But currently, big paper became much smaller. We call A4, you know why, for more globalizations. More text, blah, 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 means have to translate more. Therefore, we need more skill about like a drawing, picture or so on. And then also a review this year, a reflection of this year, within 2 months we complete. November, all member, we start to reflect, writing reflections. What's happened this year? What's problem, blah, blah, blah. And then November, 1st of November, corporate policy direction for next year comes. And based on this information and the reflections, and then we discuss a next year target, what you have to do. And then we call team target. For example, reduce lead time means not only my organization, we need work with other organizations. So we call team target. This is a very difficult part for Western companies. I'm production, I don't care product development. And then reduce lead time, only production. No, impossible. We have to work together. Target, this target is our team target. Again, this is a very difficult part. And then next difficulty is next year, start immediately implementation. Policy deployment, implementation. Yeah, we are implementing. Really? That's another difficulty. Turn PDCA cycle, that's not easy. Plan, do, check, act. We are doing monthly follow-up every month and quarterly, yearly. Which kind of PD cycle we are turning? Therefore, I join many companies. Oh, we are doing policy deployment. And Takashi, check me this. Okay. okay, oh, you need more improvement opportunities, I feel.
And then to implement policy deployment, I recommend this kind of corporate board visualizations. You can see from left to top, again, flow. So corporate objective target and sales profit and set up metrics, and then upper area, which kind of product we have to deliver, and then process improvement. And then this board is, again, senior executive board. Therefore, marketing, production, sales, all vice president join, and then visualize on the wall, month by month, what we have to do. And you can see, weekly daily board means weekly, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Friday, what we have to do. That's vice president level they are doing. And they have to join once a week, but only 1 hour is okay. Much shorter meeting time, but much more strong information exchange. And so I already said two issues every time. Also, kind issue, please. Kind issue means suggestion, construction. Therefore, like a CEO joined these meetings, very kind. Many CEO afraid to make this. Oh, Takashi, many issue comes for me. I'm very afraid. Don't worry. If you have already have a visualization, please think about your level of visualizations. First level, just a display. A second level, control. And then our expectation is a quickening visualization. Quickening is a bit deeper meaning. Enter like a very growth stage, alive, more effectively, that kind of stuff. And then my company, QB System, means I picked up from here's numbers, names. And then communication tools, our brain activity, email, worst, phone, dialogue, and the OBEA. If you join inside of this OBEA, you understand very strong, big energy, talk a lot, quick decisions. What's this problem? Okay, who is the final responsibility? What do you have to do? Turn, finish. So effective. So instead, join blah, blah, blah meeting, painful just for me. And then this is maybe a senior executive board. During kickoff phase, like this is very natural. So CEO, what do you want to achieve this year? What do I have to achieve? Very unclear. And then case of this company, that's the usual start. He said, okay, we have to achieve revenue this year, how much? And then we start breakdown. And then, Takashi, we have a perfect metrics already. I have a 150 metrics. We are measuring perfectly. But how to evaluate every month? So could you select only three from your metrics? No, impossible. How do you get commitment agreement with team members? Blah, blah, blah. And then after 1.5 years, this kind of chart came. So schedule already populated every teams. And then you can see left side, this area. I almost gave up to ask Western company people, please make A3. They can't. Therefore, okay, let's make a PowerPoint. Okay, this is my PowerPoint. Blah, 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 blah. I try to explain. That kind of start is okay. But after here, blah, 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 became only one paper. That's real A3. So, and another interesting is, this phase, many scheduling portions still, but after 3 years, almost no schedule. What's happened, you understand? Accountability changed completely. Every member growing. Therefore, previously, this member have to manage scheduling, but no need. Vice president, no need. My member, manager can take care of schedule, disappear. See, became much simpler and simpler and simpler. That's real lean. And then this is my final slide. I have three questions. Please think. Do you like your meeting? Do you like your meeting? Oh, thank you, many disagreements. Second of my questions. Do you have three metrics, prioritize three metrics and target? And last question is, these three metrics, does your member break down in their action level day by day? Those three questions, think about carefully, and then if no, one no, means think about these visualizations. That's all. Thank you so much.